This morning it was Chelsea Wood, the junior from Georgia, posting the quickest seat time into the contest at 154.44. Just over a second separating these eight ladies. Leading the way on the outside, Sarah Pacheco of North Carolina at 25.14. Chelsea Wood running second and ranked fourth. Pacheco still putting the hammer down on lane one. The senior from North Carolina, swimming like it's her last individual swim ever, which it will be. 54.01 at 100. Quick maintaining contact in lane four. Turning for the 150. Pacheco up quickly. Quick is right. Running third appears to be Melanie Thomas of California. Britt has the lead here at the 150, 123.42. Chelsea Britt smooth and in control here, turning for home. Chelsea Britt.